was your holiday.
I was making money.
And to think, you call me lazy.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
The house?
Let's go. Yeah! I tracked them to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about them. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do, except try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush. Up here. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards tall trees. Come on. John, look. We should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving it.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
We get him, and we seek him.
Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think they saw us coming? Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there. Stay.
To the trees. Come on.
Up there, to the right.
Two skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other.
The hell, John? He better be.
John, stay with me. Hold. Patrol to our left.
Shh.
Let him go. To the trees. Come on.
right. Two Skinners.
Look out.
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other. They're down. Move. They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. Hold. Patrol to our left. Shh. That's it. Patrol's taken care of.
Then we're looking for something.
Us, most likely. Come on. Let's find where they're holding him. Ourselves. On me. John, stay with me. I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What did we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay. I can't see much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they?
I don't care.
Come on! Charles!
Behind you! Alright, kids! The surprise is over! We're here for you!
you. I gotta get you down.
Okay, we've got some time. Let's get Uncle.
You're okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got him. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him.
Got him. Here come the rest of them. Quick! There's more of them. I'll cover you.
Down that gully.
Almost got me. Get me out of here.
Up on the lawn. To the right.
We're not clear. You move. Got him? Because here come the rest of them. Quick! I'm covering! Come on!
Down that gully!
I don't feel it!
Take
your hand! Get him!
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
Oh, don't let me fall, please.
Over here. Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
I can't. My back. It's easy. I don't feel good.
Uncle?
Hey.
We're here.
All right. Let's get you down. Easy. I got you.
So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So, am I forgiven?
You want to work? Get your horse and let's go.
We're getting there, ain't we?
You ready? Follow me. We're going up into tall trees.
Hey, it's nice of you to stop by and see the place, finally.
Abigail's back, with the boy. He must be so pleased, John. And the ranch, you were right. It's really something.
I think I'm gonna ask her to, marry me. I got a ring. It was Arthur's. I found it in a bundle of things that I've kept.
You're marrying Abigail. Or asking her, at least. Oh, my. I never took you for a romantic.
No, me neither. But it's something I've thought about. And I think I know I want it.
Okay. I guess I thought you were married already. Long ago.
No, not really. Not officially.
Well, I'm real happy for you, Joan. Being married, it made me real happy. Ah! We're cutting off the main track up here, by Manzanita Post.
Skinner brothers ain't found him.
Well, they might've. Up here.
Come on, girl. You're okay.
Must be it. Get down. Let's take a look around. Something's been here. This looks...
Looks like a bear. Something came through here.
Fella left in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south. Whoever he is.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's lunch.
Yeah, looks like they went this way.
Him or the bear?
Both of them. It's that way, I'd say.
Great.
Damn it! I lost the trail. Can you see which way he might have gone?
Okay, I think I got him. Follow me. Going through here. There's a cabin up here.
Hold up. I think I see something. Is that a body?
See if it's him.
My God. Crap. Ugh, ain't pretty.
Oh boy. That our fella?
Maybe, but looks more like a local farmer to me. He's gone.
Oh, fucking monster. I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least. You all right, John?
Yeah. Ah. Just, we always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of the problem. Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along on those really heavy things. A family man and all. Seeing all this, I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own man, sure. But I'm my own woman. And I get to say who I ride with. And I don't know if your ranch, and your kid, and your wife are things I want to be worrying about when I hear a gunshot.
Yeah, fair enough. Those are fine new clothes, by the way.
Yeah. I spend my cash on fancy... Who's this up here?
Is that... Bounty hunter?
Get off the road!
Look, I got great respect for you professionally, but if that's Marshall Thurwell there, me and my partner would like to split the reward.
For doing what? Get off the road!
We was thinking you might need protection.
I look like I need protection?
Me and my partner, we're dead set on splitting that reward. And if not, well, we said we was gonna have to take all of it.
You and your partner are just children. Don't get yourselves hurt now, son.
I told you she wouldn't listen. Shoot!
It does require a certain level of detachment.
You ever think if it's right?
No. I just see orders on the wall, and I try and fill them. And if there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive. It's called industry. And if you ain't noticed, everyone is out there doing it.
I guess they are. You said earlier you knew something about Micah. You gonna tell me what you know?
Are you sure you want to hear about him? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? If I find him, I will handle it.
Your bounties or transport work? That's your decision to bring me along or not. But Micah? That's something I gotta do. With or without you, Sadie. You know what I mean?
Okay. I know. Well, I'm hearing things. A lot of things. Still, mostly just whispers, but I think he might be pretty close.
When you hear something real, you bring it to me.
Okay. I'll bring it to you. But you think about if this is what you really want. Everything you can get, and everything you could lose.
I understand all of that. Of course I do.
Okay, then.
Mierda!
Here we are. Let's get him to the jailhouse. Okay, hitch up.
You sweat, girl! Hang in there, girl. Okay, girl. How you getting on, son?
Fine, sir.
What are you doing?
Okay, sir.
Why you gotta be like that?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Do you wish I was more like you?
Like me? No. But let's keep going.
Can Rufus come fishing?
Dogs scare the fish. But if you'd like him to, I guess.
So you don't care if we don't catch fish?
Yeah, I'm not very good at this.
At fishing? Or walking.
At talking with you. But fishing will be fun.
Sure.
Unless you want nothing but beans again.
No. I'd like to fish.
And it'll be pretty fun, I promise.
Okay.
It's fine being out with you, even though I can't say the right thing.
And you, Pop.
We should... Let's do more of this.
Sure. I mean... Yes. I'd like that.
Pretty countryside, ain't it?
I guess.
Grass and the light. There's a lot of ugly in this world, but sure as hell is a lot of beauty.
Yes.
You'll see it better when you get older. It's tough at your age. Just land and light. But to me, it's life. I can't explain it.
Okay.
What are you gonna be when you're older?
I want to travel. See the world.
That's a good idea.
Then, become a lawyer and help people.
This is a real good fishing spot.
Folk always say that. And hours later, they've caught nothing.
Ain't you just the leading authority on everything?
Well, ain't it so?
Well, maybe. In this case, it's true. I hear there's some real big fish in here. Big old steelheads. Hard to catch, but real good eating.
Hard to catch. Get your excuses in early.
That dog of yours know he's owned by a complaining know-it-all? Come on, son.
Uncle Hosea, he was the fisherman, wasn't he?
That's right.
I remember Uncle Arthur taking me, though.
Arthur taught you how to fish now, did he?
Yeah. I suppose he did.
That's nice.
I got a bite!
All right. Now, stay calm and start reeling them in. Not too fast. You want to set the hook in tight.
He's strong.
Good. Now, reel him in. Stay calm. Give him a tug. Now reel.
I got him.
What do you think? How you feel?
I don't know. Thanks, Dad.
I told you this was a good fishing spot.
You did. Hey, my trip with Arthur, I remember now. I picked some flowers, and a couple of men showed up, dressed like they was from the city.
No one like that's gonna show up here. Thank the Lord.
Where's Rufus?
I don't know. Relax. He's a dog.
Where is he, though?
I don't know.
I'll go find him. Rufus! Come on, boy! Rufus! Here, boy!
Let me come help you look. I see.
He bit him!
Calm down, boy. And Jack, you calm down, too. Come here.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Pa? Is it all out? Dad! Rufus, no! Are you sucking? Spit it out! Don't swallow it! He's gonna die! He's gonna die!
He'll be okay. We just gotta get him somewhere warm and calm.
He's gonna die.
Go get the fishing rods and the fish. I'm taking the dog home. That's a girl. Fill your belly.
Woman, was a damn sight more peaceful round here before you came back.
You're just lucky I'm a soft touch. I should sling you out by your ear.
Ah, you always was a cold-hearted lizard of a woman.
It's walk or work, old man.
I got lumbago.
You'll have more than that in a minute.
Oh, John, tell her about my health.
Do what the lady says.
I worked my fingers to the bone building.
Okay, let's go. I feel like we ain't done nothing together like this since...
Since forever?
Maybe not forever, but a long time.
We ain't had the time, you know? We've both been working hard.
And now we got something to show for it. The ranch, this life. It's so nice, John.
May I help you, my lady?
Oh, John.
And now to Blackwater. Is there anything you want to do?
You said there were some things we still needed.
We can buy them from that catalog. Let's go have some fun.
I know your idea of fun, John Marston.
I ain't had a drink and, well, I left those things behind me. No, I mean, good, wholesome fun, like, decent folk have.
We decent now?
I guess.
Well, decent or not, I still got some errands to run.
That's fun.
What would you like to do?
Maybe get our portrait took, for starters.
Portrait?
There's a feller in town takes photographs.
You want to stare at a portrait of yourself all day long? I hate to break it to you, but you ain't that much to look at.
No! I want a picture of us. Me and you. Okay?
Okay, then. Sure. Is there anything else you want?
I don't know. Let's just walk around and see where it takes us.
I do have to be back by dinner time.
Uncle Jack and Charles will manage fine without you. Hell, looking after themselves may even be good for them.
They'll starve.
And that may be good for them, too. Any luck, Jack and Charles will eat Uncle.
Don't get my hopes up. So maybe you're right. We'll stay.
You know I am.
Okay, then. Portrait it is. You got us stuck.
Let me help you down.
You're acting kind of funny.
I am kind of funny.
A different kind of funny.
Am I annoying you?
No. I like this version of you. It just ain't you.
Well, maybe I've changed.
Finally?
I don't know. Probably not.
Hello, madam. Sir.
Hello, sir.
Let's see the others.
Just pull the lever there to release the next one. It's a weighted system, you see.
How about this one?
It's dramatic, ain't it? Let's see what else they got.
This is pretty.
Or spooky, maybe. Let's see everything.
That's nice.
It's like being back home. Was that all of them?
This is a bar.
Surely there's a photograph of you in a bar already. Look, this was your idea, John. It's up to you.
You've seen all of them. Anything you like?
Ah, this one.
Wonderful. That will be simply perfect. You know, I wish I had the Congo River, but they require grass skirts. I couldn't afford them. It's just so exotic. You stay there. I'll make a pose that you feel comfortable with.
Well, this is dignified.
Try to enjoy it.
I think I'd rather be cleaning the outhouse.
Be quiet.
Thought you were a cowboy, not a poser.
Oh, no. I'm a poser. I learned from the best. How's this?
Bravo! Now, give me a minute. I'm going to develop this for you.
What shall we do now?
There is one thing I hadn't done. I've never been to see one of them moving picture shows.
Never?
No.
Well, come on. Let's go do that.
You sure?
Of course. It's the marvel of the age.
I love marvels.
Come in.
Thank you. What's playing?
Something called Sketching for Sweetheart, I think.
Oh, hello.
2 tickets, please, to see Sketching for Sweetheart.
That'll be 50 cents, please.
Okay. What's it about?
I have no idea.
Thank you again.
Come on in. A mystery awaits.
It's just incredible. It's like they're really there.
Hey, I'm trying to watch this.
Johnny Marston. What are you doing with that arm?
I thought you might be cold.
John.
That's women for you.
Don't you dare, John Marston.
What? I'm watching.
Please.
Shh. Looks so real.
It's not.
Don't be such a sourpuss.
Shh.
Stop it.
She's a piece of work.
Really? Oh my. Is it over?
I think so. Come on. Well.
Be soon.
All right. We better get home.
Oh, we never get out. The farm will be fine.
The farm. I love hearing that.
Let's go down to the lake for a minute.
The lake?
Sure.
Why, you finally gonna drown yourself?
In a manner of speaking, I guess I am. Happily so.
You're acting real strange.
No, I'm not. Come on.
You're a silly man, John Marston.
What about Jim Milton?
Oh, he's even worse.
Let me help you in.
Like I said, mighty strange.
I like to row.
Since when? You can hardly swim.
I don't plan on capsizing.
I wonder whose boat this is.
It don't matter. We'll have it back.
I hope they don't think we're...
They won't think anything. They'll think we're borrowing.
I hope it don't got leaks or nothing.
She's seaworthy, okay? Relax. Look around.
All I can see is a strange man rowing.
Here's good. Ain't it pretty?
What are you asking?
You... Will you marry me?
Get up. I am married to you.
No, I mean proper. In front of God.
You serious?
I got this ring. I've had it for a long time. Take it.
You serious?
It would make me very happy. If you would...
We've lived a lot of lives.
Let's just live this one from now on. You and me, Jack, a family, by law.
John, I never... I didn't know it mattered to you.
It didn't. But now it does. If you think this is dumb... I'm sorry.
Shut up, you silly man, and kiss me.
Captain's dead. And Princess Leia rescued.
He and Princess Breya raised 7 happy children, and none of them ever knew that they're...
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Micah's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it.
Whoa.
Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
I'll head him off!
Stop!
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying!
Remember us?
Get away from me!
Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Where's Micah?
Micah? I ain't seen him.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Don't dig your heels in.
We need to go.
John, bring him here.
Don't stop it.
You heard the lady. Get up there.
Hold on.
Keep moving.
I swear.
Move.
Listen to me.
No, climb.
No. Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on. Move. Here. I want you stood right here. Still.
Stop.
All right. String the no-good murdering bastard up.
Try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. There ain't no need.
She can do shit.
No! He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
Us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles? Just about.
Don't be careful. Where is this bastard?
Okay.
Oh! I'm in trouble. Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit. Too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there in a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of. Sure.
Just...
We gotta be close! It's John Moore!
look who it is. Ain't you got... Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit? Just showing up. Look who it is. Ain't you? You got a habit of just... Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit? They're just showing up. That was Joe! We gotta be... You're right, we're the turn! gotta have to just show it up. Look who it is.
Look who it is. Ain't you? You got a habit of just shoving.
Yeah. But I got so.
That was Joe! We gotta be close! Your fools are worse!
I'm just here for Micah!
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just shooting?
That was Joe! We got it!
Look who it is. Ain't you? Got a habit of just showing up.
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Guess you left, is it?
Yeah.
Come on.
Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go. She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John. Put down your gun, Marston.
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now. You shot at me, son. You started. You betrayed me. I could say the same as you. I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself. I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something. I ain't got too much to say no more.
He shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Black water.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come or lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come or lay by my side, right here, red, I love you and the world. Seem to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, I'm gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I love you in the For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world. Desert road, desert plain, I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail I saw a vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust. I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been gone.
the day is done, time's come. You've battled hard, the war is won. You did your worst, you tried your best. Now it's time to rest. Now it's time to rest.
See the fire in your eyes. See the fire.
Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own, and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Careful, John. Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home. Lock it.
Damn.
What do you mean?
The English aren't brave, Jackie. Now, I once beat up 6 Englishmen in a bar in Canada and knocked them all out.
Why?
Other accent. Just gets on a fella's nerves, you know? I'll tell you something strange that isn't in that book of yours. You know the English had talking horses.
Hey.
to John.
Have at it. It's food. Lots on your mind?
Hi.
Hello, sir.
Hello, Mrs. Marston.
It ain't my handsome husband.
I love you. So, we finally made this family honest, son.
That's, great, Pa.
Really? I was glad you were there for it. We're a family. That's how it should be. Anything Abigail asks you to do, you do it, old man. She's the lady of the house now.
Of course, of course. I'll help any way I can. I mean, you know me, John.
Oh, I do. Only too well. How are you, Mrs. Marston?
I got a useless husband and an angry son. And I'm the happiest woman that ever was.
Be careful, you. Okay, well, I'll leave you to it then.
All right.
Yippers.
Yeah.
coming on, girl.
Who do we have here? That's a fine steed. We've got some stable space for rent, if you're interested. Did you want to buy something or just stand around? Want to buy something or just stand around? Okay, let's go switch them. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. I'll make this horse prettier than you. No harm in gussying your horse up.
The
work, son.
Yeah, Do you like an issue? A good one! You'll like this one! See ya!
Good boy!
How do you do?
Howdy.
You're fixing something.
Feller, if I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall.
Think they got cornbread in this place?
It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized.
Let's go, boy. Good boy. How about that, fella? Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this? Hello? Not here.
that was.
Hey, who's there?
Get that bastard!
Good lad. There's a boy. Who's a good boy? You're a good boy. Good horse. Strong boy. Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him? Elias Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you? That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business up there. Best that it's only fair.
You're making an old chief's life a little easier, you know? How about coming back in a while, picking up another poster?
Okay, boy.
You need to slow down.
Hello, what's it to be? Small something to do. Goodbye for now.
Ready, boy?
Morning, Part. Welcome to you and your horse. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. I know a lot of my breeders personally. Best stock, guaranteed. Need a break for